just 5 minutes on the Live Science stage. Don't miss Illusions.
Oh, yeah.
Trick your eyes and fool your brain.
Footprint of a dinosaur.
Are you done?
I'm doing a video.
I like it. Are you improving?
Yeah.
Okay, my turn.
Stegosaurus.
There's Desiree!
Okay, so the solar system still doesn't come into the voice of the days on all the different planets in the sun. So together, 116 times.
Pluto, you only weigh 7.8.
And we have 4.2.
Weigh
1,461
on the sun.
On Pluto.
Whoa!
Also, gravity on the sun. Pretty.
Oh, look at that one. Look at this one.
It's huge.
Blue.
I know.
Like fruit, but he's all ready. He's waiting for me. There we go. He's going to be drinking some sugar water, which I've got right here for him. He needs some moisture. See, they're this stage of their life, they don't chew. I'll put
that's
some
so cool.
food on. But
oh, here we go. Oh, and then this one's already.
Yeah, he can't wait.
Yeah, well, anxious.
He just can't wait. Let's see if I can get this up for you.
Come on.
Come on. It's out. It's right here.
Where do you get those little balloons?
Amazon.
Amazon?
Yeah,
okay.
They're online. They're called, I think they're called garden sways.
Okay. I'll
and
have
you
to
can
look
put
from.
Those in your garden.
That'd
and
be
maybe
fun.
They'll attract butterflies or... of course, we put this little squeegee thing in here so they don't drown. They need
right,
moisture.
That's,
but,
that's
but,
good.
Yeah.
They must be thirsty and hungry.
Yeah.
So yeah. Cool. Oh.
Took their fruit dishes and then went to lunch, so I'm sure they're unhappy with me.
Got a butterfly on my shoulder. That's so cool.
Yeah, it is.
At least it's on my shirt because I heard the oils from your skin are.
Yeah. It's mainly when kids touching butterflies.
Yeah, that's true. Girls, I got a butterfly on my shoulder. That's pretty special, huh?
I landed on my finger, but not on my
shoulder. Yeah.
Did you get a picture?
I'm doing a video. Ooh, it's kind of tickling me now.
Whoa. Can't see your face.
Aww.
That is cool.
This is Emily's friend. How special to have a butterfly on your finger.
Of course, my camera's acting weird.
Looks like a mom.
I'm documenting.
Love that.
That is so cute.
My phone's acting weird.
Is it?
Yeah, of course. It's the Mads, will you smile?
Smile!
So we can show Daddy when we get home. Her hair! She has a crown.
This is it!
That is
you have to tell your teacher. Oh, don't touch it. Don't touch it, okay? Only if it lands on you.
Alicia!
Sucks.
You know, it's kind of scary if you think that
they're going to have to wear
hair. Lucy.
There we
go. She's got two.
Whoa. That's so cool. She's going to hang out on you all day, huh? Thank you.